Wow, this movie's really good. It should get more views.
Hey, man.
Ah!
Hey, man.
Ah! Oh, this is Kody.
No, Kobe was in Spikeball. This guy's not from Spikeball.
Oh, no, this is Kody. A different person.
Were you in concert choir?
No.
Were you the Pirate King in Pirates of Penzance?
No.
Were you in Spikeball?
No.
Luke, this guy's not Kobe.
No, it's Kody.
I don't know what that means, so.
Look, there's a clown outside.
How'd you get there?
That doesn't matter, a clown.
Time for a montage.
Sorry, you have irritable bowel syndrome.
I need to teleport to the front yard. Sweet.
How'd you get here?
Wait, where's Luke?
There's an aunt!
No party rocking in this house tonight.
Oh, hey man. Why are you on your phone? This thing? Well, keeps me entertained because, you know, I killed all the clowns already out here. Look, there's Jeff. Put up a pretty bad fight because I killed him super fast. But, I figured, you know, the last one had some pacing issues. So the super long speech is helping the pacing issues for this one. I agree. The first movie did have some pacing issues. Good thing us talking right now isn't slowing down the pacing of this movie.
Whew! Whew! This punks a dude to death.
To death?
To death.
Good job, boys. Kody, welcome to the VCU, the Verov Cinematic Universe.
Yes, Kody, and as you might have noticed, we're, very humble.
All right, can I be in the next Nerf Impossible?
Of course. No. I mean, no.
Yeah!
Wait, why didn't it freeze frame?
Uh-oh, plot twist. That means there's an unresolved conflict.
Yeah. It's kind of weird.
Well, Kody's backing away in a suspicious manner, which means he's not suspicious. Luke, what did you do?
Who, me? No, I didn't do anything wrong. I've been normal this entire movie. You're the one who's like...
kill you.
Luke! No. Alright, now that my grieving is done, I must bring him back the one way that makes sense. Force healing. Force healing. It worked!
Wow!
Wow! And it wasn't tacked on at all.
Dude, Cody's dead. We should force heal him too.
No, don't.
Kody!
Alright, buddy, don't worry. Force heal.
Hey, Kody. Are you a good guy now?
Yes.
Well, okay then. I guess your memory got wiped when you died as a bad guy. Let's high five now.
Yeah! Oh, my goodness! Oh!
Dancing.
Oh yeah, that's true. Those long speeches did really...
Okay.
I'm not being just... Kody, come out and shoot me, please.
I was waiting for him.
It was me, not me. You... Kody!
Oh, I can't believe this happened. Let's see here. Luke, I will bring you back. I know the way to bring him back. Vigorous CPR.
Did we do anything earlier in the script to justify our force healing abilities?
No.